my apologies.
Si pesco ese chico, lo mato.
All right, here's the plan. It's all about the art of deception. While I get as much heat on me as possible, y'all get away with the green.
Question, how does the Mafia normally move cash out of Caligula's?
Bingo. Stripes for Mr. Zero here.
Hey, good job, you little ass kisser.
Al?
So, we gonna steal ourselves an armored car and respray it so it looks like one of the regular trucks.
What about the police escorts? Whenever they move cash around, they use police motorcycles as outriders.
Exactly what I was thinking. Come on, come with me, and we gonna go get some cop weed.
You get the pack, hit the Julius Thruway and keep moving.
Thank you.
an old-fashioned word. So is the F-word. Well, I like that too. This is the dust. A couple of days, and you're on the dust.
Make this worse for yourself.
I made that too.
Something to say. What that is, I don't know. I just took a handful of pills and I'm not even quite sure what I'm talking about. But I'm edgy. The problem with the world today is people over 30. If you were in your 20s, you'd be getting high, getting drunk, laying around all day, and you wouldn't be able to cause any problems. Worse starts because you're old, there's nothing to do, and you can't find any pot.
Me. you to apologize, bitch.
Okay, that should do it. Take care of those bikes. Now get out of here.
like the starfish?